You can see that DSG Hooghly district is going for a Peaceathon.